was written by Desmond Tutu, who, of course, was an amazing man.